Mr. Nicole Brennan. That help is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his
surgery, so I left this with Warwick. I just got the latest report from Egypt. The situation's worse than Captain Tobias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you will lock me in with them. Fuckers. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out.
Oh, God. Okay, so this is the official way to open it.
Oh! What is that?
No, it's sliding out the bottom. Right, here it is. The Call of Duty controller.
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Clearance confirmed.
Isaac.
I'm here.
We're in a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here, head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Flight deck tram control. arriving at flight deck tram control.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.